If you receive a faculty notification letter from Student Disability Services for a student who needs extended time on exams, quizzes, etc. in your class, here is how you can change to add that extended time to anything labeled as a quiz in Canvas. First, you're going to need to open each quiz individually. There are a couple ways you can do that. You can go through the gradebook, or you can go through quizzes or modules here on the left-hand side. I would recommend that you right-click and open each quiz in a new tab, and then go through and you are going to moderate the quiz and add the extended time. I am going to go through the gradebook for this particular assignment. I know that this quiz is timed, so I'm going to click on the quiz. Once I see the quiz on the upper right, I want to choose moderate this quiz. And then I'm going to choose the student. For example, if test student needs to have extended time added over on the right, I'm going to click edit. And then if the student, for example, gets 200%, everyone gets 10 minutes, I could add in 10. If the student gets 150%, I could go through and add 5. And then I'm going to click save. And now I'll see the notification that this particular student gets 10 extra minutes on each attempt. And you will need to do this for each timed quiz that is listed in Canvas.